The medical community is very short on masks. So I'm going to show you a way that you can make your own mask at home with very little cost and very little effort. Let me show you how it works. Any pad should pretty much do the job. You just open the pad, peel off the back.
Mom!
So just apply the mask to your face, adhering the sticky part to your nose, attaching this part to your cheeks, and voila! The best part about this mask is it's fully recyclable. I think this mask is very effective at keeping things out. And to prove that, I baked some fresh cookies. And these don't smell anything like fresh made cookies. Hi, Mike.
Hey, Lahna. Thanks for the mask. It smells like church.
Oh, you need to stay back. We have a 6 feet. Please be sure to stay safe and healthy during this crazy time. And be sure to share this very important and life-changing video with everyone you know.